It all started on the Mexican streets and ended up in these LA blocks. That's where the love was released. Me and Duke were a product of those immigrant antique ways, where men on men and the cowards take back seats, and that's deep. Street education, my dad teach. It ain't the gangs in the hood, but cops that harass me. He said money wouldn't last me long. Enjoy family before they get the passing on. I grew up on the 17th block of Pico Union. A rough life, but good times always keep it moving. I stay down with mom and pop. My blood, Big Duke, Richie, and Lil' Jake. It's one love.
I never expressed my love with a hug and kiss, more like a fuck you and a diss. This life is a gift. Before I looked at it like it wasn't shit, cause of the way we grew up. Treated as kids, most will call it tough love. We'll call it being real with each other. Never cared about them enemies or undercover. The escape was the streets, where the kids felt like me. Constantly got in a beef, there's no one to blame for our mistakes and the pain we went through and made our folks feel too. So whenever I did something wrong, moms, I blame it on you. Though you had no idea of what your son would do. There ain't no city like my city in this whole world. There ain't nobody like my sons and our baby girls.
I thank God up above for this lifetime, and I got love for my women in the nighttime.
Yeah, and it's still all good. I grew up in the ghetto, but I love my hood.
Now this is how it is, and this is how it's always gonna be.
Me and my fam till we all RIP. I wake up and I'm surprised I'm still breathing. Believing, yes, it's another day that I cheated death. Yeah, sometimes it feels like there's nothing left. Think how your mother wept, giving you your first breath. I was blessed with this life that I lived. Could've died as a kid, all the wild shit we did. Tag my name up, then jumping from a bridge. Smoking and drinking shit, I don't know what I was thinking. Mom and pops couldn't watch my whole life. All the stress, drugs, and fights, probably thought I wasn't right. But in life, everything comes full circle. Now we raising boys and girls that we brought into this world. We were them young boys out there pulling pistols. No one ever said that your loved ones might miss you. Life is crazy, thank the family that made me. Cause they raised me with them street smarts that say.
Now that I survived 20-something years of my life, I can see things much more clear. I can live in the dark and give light to those in need. I remember Jack getting my first SP. Every day I was making beats through ID and me, trying to master this thing to see where it would lead. Like after 5 years, they gave me my seed. Now I'm praying real hard for my family to live in peace. We learned tough love on these streets. Sometimes it seemed we never had much, so we broke the law just to eat. Now I put my life to a beat. Ain't shit changed though, that's just how the game go. And I'm knee deep. Thought if I stayed away from the guns and crime wave, I'd be saved at the end of the day from the drama. But you find that this world just ain't that nice. All survival, what I learned early on in my life.
There ain't no city like my city in this whole world.
There ain't nobody like my sons and our baby girls. I thank God up above for this lifetime, and I got love for my women in the nighttime.
Yeah, and it's still all good. I grew up in the ghetto, but I love my hood.
Now this is how it is, and this is how it's always gonna be.
Me and my fam till we all RIP.